previous classes we have discussed about decimal fraction to binary conversion method with example. In today's class we will see more problem on decimal to binary conversion. Okay, the given problem is to convert 75.625 base 10 to binary number system. Okay, in the given decimal number it contains two parts. One is integer part and the other is fractional part. Okay, integer part.
Carry is 0. Next,
can be considered as MSB, the last is the LSB. Okay, then write down 0.101 base. Okay, this binary number shows the equivalent formation of given decimal number 75.625. Next problem, convert 97.18 base 10 to binary number system. Again, this given decimal number contains two parts, one is integer part and the one is fractional part. First, write down the integer part 97 and is divided by 2 and note the quotient and remainder value. 8, next it is 17, 2 8 is 16, remainder 1, 2 2 is 4, 2 4 is 8, remainder 0, 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4, remainder 0, 2 6 is 12, remainder 0, 2 3 is 6, remainder 0, 2 1 is 2, remainder 1, and this one is less than 2, then write the quotient value 0 and this one is taken as remainder value. The first carry will be the LSB, the last carry is the MSB. Next topic is again part.
Value. The first carry will be MSB,
The last can is the alias. The equivalent binary is then written from MSB to LSB. MSB to LSB. First write the integer part, converted binary number. That is 1 1 0 0 0 0 1. Point. Next fractional part 0 0 1 0 1. Base 2. Okay. And this binary number shows the equivalent conversion of decimal fractional number and the 7.18. Next, convert 128.45 base 10 to binary number system. Okay. And this decimal number connects two parts. One is integer part and the other is fractional part. Okay. First write the integer part 128 and is divided by 2, note the quotient and remainder value. 2 6 are 12, 2 4 are 8, remainder 0. 2 3 are 6, 2 2 are 4, remainder 0. 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12, remainder 0. 2 8s are 16, remainder 0. 2 4s are 8, remainder 0. 2 2s are 4, remainder 0. 2 1s are 2, remainder 0. And this one is less than 2. And write the quotient value 0. And this one is taken as remainder value. And note the MSB and LSB value. The first carry will be the LSB. The last carry is the first remainder will be the LSB. The last remainder is the MSB. Most significant thing. Okay. Next come the second part.
Carry 0. Okay, and see here the first given fraction number is
0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Point MSB to LSB 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0. Base and this binary